1.
Good start by the boats again. Breeze has swung around a little bit to the west-southwest. Boat that's just come into picture as an A class. Making their way up to the top mark, which is that blue and white stripe one. Just starting to freshen just a little bit. So, around to the southwest a little bit more. Blue buoy, which is the bottom mark. Breeze has just softened slightly. Breeze has eased a little bit more too. see how it's softened off, that wind has eased. The boat's coming downwind again. They're very, very slow at the moment. Ralphie around the bottom mark there. Second. Well, he's just about to go into third place.
Ralph.
Ralphie up there in third.
Fourth will be Alan. I'll call him out here.
Alan Pinko, then Dennis.
Alan, John Pinkerton, and Dennis.
And Laurie.
Laurie H is just
we'll
about
take your
to
boat,
finish.
Sean, Sean.
Very nice race. Nice breeze. A little bit fluky. All in all, extremely enjoyable.